the problem. Nobody's gonna give him a chance after getting him fat. He's never gonna hit like that.
So the chorus of being in, or the hook as we call it, is being in English. It's kind of like the opposite of the way George Lopez stand-up used to be. But it would be awful frustrating because he would do all the setup of the joke in English, and then when he hit the punchline, he would go into Spanish or some kind of a California lingo sped up together kind of thing.
Mira.
So we're outside, we're watching TV. Everybody watches TV in the front yard. They come over and they go, Mira. The crowd's going nuts. I go, what? Rewind. What is that?
Mira.
Okay.
At 4:52 this morning, I received the following text. I need to talk about something on the air before Jody starts listening. I was like, okay.
You were like, I'm ready.
One of those funny to me, not going to be funny to her.
Yeah,
when she finds out. If she finds out. But it's real. And we've been together for so many years. And it is my goal to my dying day. I'm going to work at making her where she's not stingy and selfish with her food.
This is the Ace and TJ Show, brought to you by Burger King Breakfast. Get three fluffy golden pancakes for just 89 cents. It's the three pancakes for 89 cents deal. Now, only at Burger King.
Really? You want that much of a participating Burger King restaurant?
Drive.